Hello, my name is Jesse. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is Moses Saw the Flaming the Bush. I read, Moses became 40 years old. Moses know that he believed that he was an Israelite living in the Egypt. One day he saw the Egyptian. He was mad. He was mad and killed the Egyptian. Egyptian Pharaoh tried to catch Moses. Moses ran away. Time has passed. Moses got married, became the spirit. Moses was 18 years old. Moses was so sad. Moses was sad. He missed the people of Israel in Egypt. They went to serve in Egypt. Moses was taking care of the sheep. Egypt. Moses was saying himself, my people is suffering all day because the king of Egypt. Egypt. Who can help them? Moses was taking care of sheep. One day, something strange happened. It then. A bush was the first, but it was not burning. God spoke to Moses from the bush. Bush. God can to Egypt bring my people out of Egypt. You will into the Canaan. Canaan was promised you Abraham long time ago. ago. Moses was afraid. He didn't want to this job. He knew that Pharaoh would hear him, but God showed miracles and healed Moses. God also led his brothers Aaron to go with him. Aaron spoke well. Moses goes when the Egypt. Moses was going to bring God's people out of Egypt. Moses was going to do as God said. Yes, now we read this story. The king said no. Let people go, says Moses. We went to leave the Egypt and worship God. Please let my people not go now. No, said the Pharaoh. God said you must let us go, says Morgan again. I don't care of your God say. The Pharaoh made the Israel worker hard. The people on Israel couldn't have enough meal time to eat. God told Moses and God told Moses what to do. Pharaoh will be mean to people, but Pharaoh will be mean to people, but don't worry. They will soon know that I am the Lord of Israel. Moses said, let go, people go, many times. But the king didn't listen to God. No, said the king, your people have to work for me. The terrible thing began to happen in Egypt. The longer river in Egypt changed to blood. Frogs were spread in Egypt, dust became canes, and ice fields came all over. After 9 terrible disease was one last death happened. The firstborn son in Egypt family. Her uncle Pharaoh's son died. Her uncle mourning, the hair were Egypt, and at last Pharaoh called Moses, Aaron, go, say the king, take your people out of Egypt. The king was not student anymore. God showed what that greater than king. Yes, today we read the Bible for fun and have fun. Yes, see you next time.